Kids Story Corner, learning and fun for little ones.
There's a reason.
There are 7 days of the week, and they run from Monday to Sunday. We're going to learn them all, 'cause you'll need to know them one day. There's Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Monday, the first of the week, starts things off with an M. We go back to school 'cause the weekend is over again. Tuesday, day number two, arrives when Monday's done. We study hard at school and have lots of Tuesday fun. Wednesday, the middle of the week, is our day number three. We're halfway to the weekend and enjoying activities. Thursday, day number four, it's your time to shine. Now we're almost at the weekend and we've left Wednesday behind. Friday, day number five, last before the weekend. We study hard in class as we wait for the school week to end. Saturday, day number six, the first weekend day. There's no school on Saturday, so we have time to play. Sunday, last of the week, is our day number seven. It's a fun day with family, and that's the end of our weekday lesson.
We go!
You learn the days of the week, guys! Great job! Now let's watch this video again to make sure you remember them.
For more great stories and learning materials, subscribe to Kids Story Corner.